All right, we're back for brush pen review part 4. Today we're looking at the Zebra brush pen in fine. Let's take a look. I like this brush pen because it offers nice control, has a nice felt tip, and produces nice thin lines. This pen is definitely great for beginners, and I highly recommend it. All right, that wraps up today's review. Don't miss out on part 5 and the final part of this brush pen review.